Welcome to our tutorial on Roland's Graphics Presenter software. Whether you're a beginner or a seasoned pro, this guide will walk you through everything you need to know to create stunning motion graphics and titles using included templates that are easy to edit. We've divided the tutorial into three sections: preparation, basics, and advanced section. So let's jump right in. First, let's get everything set up. Graphics Presenter is a Windows-based software that allows you to create amazing motion graphics and titles. Here's how to get started. Make sure your computer meets the recommended specifications. Head over to the Roland website, find the Graphics Presenter download link under the Download tab, and install the software. Don't forget to agree to the terms and conditions during installation. After installation is complete, first launch the application. Click the Update Preset Content button in the top left corner. To access the preset content, you'll need a Roland account. If you have one, just log in with your email and password. If not, click Create Account and follow the prompts. This will download the presets from Roland Cloud. You'll see a progress bar at the bottom. The download time depends on the speed of your network connection. Once the content is downloaded, you can use Graphics Presenter without an internet connection. New preset templates will be uploaded regularly, so repeat this process to get the latest content. Set your PC's display to Extend mode, with an output resolution of 1920 by 1080. Then click Output Display and select the HDMI port as the output display. Display 1 is where the control window will be displayed on your PC. That's it for preparation. You're now ready to dive into creating graphics. Next, let's walk you through the basic setup and how to use the software. Let's use the Roland V80HD Direct Streaming Video Switcher as an example. You'll need your PC with Graphics Presenter installed, the V80HD, and one HDMI cable. Turn on Roland Fill Plus key in the V80HD menu, then press the PGM button on the switcher's DSK. Connect your PC to the V80HD using the HDMI cable. Plug the cable into HDMI input 1, which is dedicated to Roland Fill Plus key. Check your compatible Roland switcher's manual for correct input number if you're using a different model. Launch Graphics Presenter on your PC and turn on Air to red. Click on any preset content to test the connection. If your video appears correctly, you're all set. The interface is very intuitive. You'll see two main sections. These contain the preset contents organized by type. The preset content tabs are installed by types of effects, and each preset contents have names on the bottom. For example, Title 1 in Title tab allows you to display a title text, which you type in. And Image Logo in the Logo tab allows you to display a logo with transparency. This is where you can edit and manage your selected content. To start, select a template from the top row and drag it to the bottom row. For instance, if you want to add a title, drag Title 1 from the Title tab. Now press the Edit button, and the Edit screen will appear on the right. Here you can input text, change colors, and adjust the position all in real time without any rendering. You can also change the font, but please check the terms of use for the font according to your usage agreement with the font vendor. The Edit tab has two edit modes. Preview Edit. This lets you adjust parameters before output, using a preview display. Output Edit. This mode allows you to edit live content currently being displayed. First, when you finish displaying contents using Graphics Presenter, it's a good idea to turn off DSK to prevent unintentionally displaying content by mistake or in case of an HDMI cable disconnection. Second, if you get a green image on the screen instead of the content displayed on screen, you can double-check that. 1. Graphics Presenter is running on your PC. 2. Roland Fill Plus Key is turned on in the switcher's settings. 3. The HDMI cable is connected to the dedicated Graphics Presenter HDMI port. Now you're equipped with the basics to start creating your own graphics. Let's move on to 4 advanced features that will really help you maximize your use of Graphics Presenter. You can combine 2 layers of content for more complex visuals. Simply select a template for the front layer by clicking Front, and another for the background by clicking its thumbnail. If you want both layers to display at the same time, use Create Composite Content. The left represents the front layer, and the right is the back layer. To turn off a layer, just click the corresponding button. You can import your own images, videos, and even transparent media files. Supported formats include PNG for transparency, which you can position and resize as needed. For instance, drag Image Logo to the User tab, edit it, and import your transparent logo. Want to automate your presentation? Use the Auto tab next to the User tab to create a playlist that will play your content in a sequence. Simply line up your preset content in the order you want them to play. You can set how many seconds each content will be displayed. You can also loop the content by selecting the start and end points. Click on the bottom left corner of the start point, and it will turn orange. Adjust as needed, and then set your out point. This line will indicate your loop range below. By connecting a compatible Roland switcher to the Graphics Presenter software with a USB cable, you can streamline switching and graphics operations with the external control integration. First, let's set up control the Graphics Presenter from the V80HD using the V80HD's assignable pads. In the V80HD menu, the assignable pad menu has dedicated parameters for Graphics Presenter. And you can assign a number from 1 to 100 that corresponds with the order of preset contents in the User tab in Graphics Presenter. Content 1 is the first user preset on the left, Content 2 is the next preset to the right of that, and so on. Now, when you press the assigned button, the assigned preset content on the PC is displayed. Next, let's have Graphics Presenter control the V80HD from the PC. This integration makes it easy to compose a graphic and make a switcher transition on the V80HDs at the same time. You can execute these functions using MIDI-supported content presets. The Transition tab also includes the presets, which simultaneously display content and send switching commands by MIDI. And there you have it. Some advanced tips to make your presentations even more dynamic. Thanks for following along. With these steps, you should be well on your way to mastering Roland's Graphics Presenter. Don't forget to check for new content presets that are updated regularly by following the Update Preset Contents procedure we learned earlier.